Hello, Namaste of Nepalesis. Welcome to my second video. Today I'm going to teach you, or you're going to learn, the numbers in German, how we count in German. Let's focus on that. So the numbers are called Die Zahlen in German. Die Zahlen. So Die Zahlen means the numbers. So it is plural, so you see Die Zahlen. And Die is the article in German. We call it bestimmte article. In English, we call it definite article. Okay, now let's count the numbers. Null, eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn, elf, zwölf, dreizehn, vierzehn, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now let me explain you the numbers once again, okay? So you should not pronounce it null. You know, in English we call it U as, you know, a U, but in German we have U. So if it is U, then it becomes null. And you can say EII, eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn, elf, zwölf, dreizehn. Okay, now if you look at this, dreizehn means, if you remember in English, we have 13. So in English, we add 10 up to 19, like 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. But in German, we have a little bit similar case. So it is, you say 13 means 3, it is direct form of 3, so it is 13. In German, we have 13, 14, 15, 16, okay. 17, 18, 19, and 20 chances. So you have to use your common sense to understand this. 13, 14, 15, 16. Sorry, 16, you do not have yes. 6 ma yes tha tara yahan 16 ma ke hudaina yes hudaina. Now we don't have 17, it's 17. This one is 17, okay, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, okay. Saathiharu Nepali ma hernu hola, Nepali, Nepal bata yadi tapai hununcha bhanedeki, you can see the pronunciations written in Nepali, okay. So 20 samma chai tapai harule sajilai sanga janna saknuhuncha, yo chai hamile dhyan dinu pardaincha. 20 pachi jati pani numbers haru cha hami logically count garne chhau, and it is very easy to count beyond 20. But after 20 you have to learn first, and then we can learn beyond 20 so easily, okay? So once again, null, eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn, elf, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So this is a very basic thing to count the numbers in German. Okay, this is the second video of mine, and for the numbers beyond 20 till 100, you know, thousand or millions, maybe you will learn all entire numbers in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any queries, you may comment in the comment section. I'd like to see you guys commenting there. Thank you. Auf Wiedersehen.